live. I'm handing you off to Ashamir and Ikora Ray for briefing. Good luck.
You seek Brachion, the Genesis Mind. It is programmed to transform every speck of matter on this moon into a machine.
But be mindful. Some Taken were likely stranded in the Pyramidian when you destroyed that warp gate.
Find the Genesis Mind.
In the self-organized criticality of the synthoneural terminus.
No one knows what that means, Asher. Just make your way inside.
Oh, good. Taken, ninjaing out of thin air. Just what we needed.
Taken and the Vex are alike in more ways than not. Both races are designed to serve a single higher power.
Guardian down!
Thank you.
I'm seeing an unacceptable level of variance in my field instruments. I hypothesize Taken interference. Eliminate them.
Live data from your team, and brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life!
Guardian down.
You should now be entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidian's base geometric intuitions.
You're so tight.
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath? Projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Sounds- summon the Genesis Mind. Destroy it! Make it suffer! And it is not a metaphor!
Yes! I've dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm!